the moon reflectors are composed of an array of several dozen or perhaps a few hundred of these so-called corner reflectors. And they have the nice feature that no matter what direction the light goes in from, it always returns out at exactly the same direction. So when we shine a laser beam at the moon, no matter how it's oriented locally, the light comes right back out. When the Apollo astronauts first put the reflectors on the moon, we got some returns back in early 1970 and late 1969. The uncertainty in the return time was about the equivalent of a distance of 150 to 200 meters. That's around 600 feet. We have refined the timing equipment, the lasers, and the other associated electronic equipment that supports this. So now we have the uncertainties and distance are equal to about 3/4 of an inch, which is an amazing improvement. We have now a means of measuring Earth and lunar phenomena, geophysical, body-oriented science phenomena that were not available by any means before. This is the only way we can measure, particularly connected with the moon.